Ohio law permits a prosecutor from charging someone with the felony offense of DUI if they have the requisite number of prior DUI convictions within the prescribed period of time.